The Narendra Modi government Wednesday cleared the much-awaited ₹48,000 crore deal for 83 Tejas fighters, India's light combat aircraft. And that is what we'll be talking about on Today I Learned with the Print. A light combat aircraft is a light multi-role fighter designed to carry out light combat missions, either in light strike, which means that there is no offensive build-up, attack missions, reconnaissance or air defense. They are mostly derived from primary trainer aircraft that have been modified or designed for lighter combat missions. The single-engine aircraft is also slower than its larger counterparts and carries a lesser payload than its heavier cousins. However, the Tejas Mark 1A, which is an advanced version of the 40 Tejas Mark 1 with the IAF, can carry almost the same variety of modern weapons that bigger warplanes carry. It includes precision-guarded munitions to long-range beyond visual-range missiles. Work is also in progress on Tejas Mark 2, which will be a medium-weight combat fighter. This is Tarandiol for The Print. For more, log on to theprint.in and follow us on social media.